Now to the Pozza di Fassa in the Dolomites for the men's giant slalom. This event was not held 2 years ago. The last winner, an Austrian, Bernhard Graf. Some famous names have graced the giant slalom stage at the Universiade, not least 2002 Olympic champion Jean-Pierre Vidal, champion in 1999. So could France claim another gold here? Frenchmen came away from the Universiade empty-handed in Turkey 2 years ago, but they're having a great week here. Blaise Gizendana on downhill silver and Super-G gold. Nicolas Raffour weighed in with a silver in the Super-G. Here, Jonas Fabre was the best skier on the first run, stopping the clock 53.92 seconds. So pole position for this student from Joseph Fourier University in Grenoble in the east of France. 78 skiers from 27 countries entered the race. Hig Roberts was second fastest, 54.14 seconds for the American, who studies at Middlebury College in Vermont. Roberts hoping to give the USA its first gold in this event since Skip Merrick in 1993. The Netherlands isn't known for its alpine skiers, but Martin Meiners are looking to put that right. He was third best after the first run with a time of 54.3 seconds. A fine ski from the 21-year-old from the University of Amsterdam. He came fifth in the Super-G. Defending champion Graf didn't finish his first run. So France at the top of the pile after that first round. Now to the second. Giulio Bosca is having a week to remember. He won bronze in downhill and Super-G. And this time he went one better, coming away with a silver on Tuesday. The skier from the University of Milan was only ninth best after the first run, but clocked 53.3 seconds in the second, the fourth quickest for a total of 1:48.02. There was another French threat in the shape of Thibaut Favreau, who comes from the University of Savoy in Grenoble. Favreau showed that this discipline is all about consistency. He was only fifth best after the first run. He clocked 53.44 on the second run, the sixth best, but enough to equal Bosca's time of 1:48.02. Meiners is proving to be the nearly man of the alpine skiing events. He could only clock 53.77 on the second run, the 12th best. His total time 1:48.07, 0.05 of a second off the medals. Fourth place for the Dutchman. Robert struggled even more on the second run, clocking 54.21, only the 21st best time. 1:48.35 his time, only good enough for seventh. So the scene was set for Fabre, who needed to hold his nerve, and he stopped the clock in 53.82, the 15th best time on the second run. His total time 1:47.74, good enough for France's first gold since Vidal 14 years ago. Another good day for France, Jonas Fabre with the gold. Confirmation of the results. Fabre with that gold. Two silvers for Favreau and Bosca.